Hey guys. Well, there is another mail call. You already know what's in here. I just got home and it's been on my porch for over 4 hours. I have some neighbors that keep an eye on my packages until I get home, so that's a blessing. I got 5 cars yesterday, and I got 1 car now. So I have 11 cars I ordered or bought. Out of the 11, I got 6 so far. So the other 5 should be here tomorrow. This is an LSI. It's an Atlas LSI engine, tank car. It was used, but I tell you what, whoever kept these cars kept them in good condition. Come out of here. Come on, baby. Come on. Don't be shy. It's okay. I ain't gonna hurt you. So, this is my 3rd LSI car. So, this is LSI number 3. The other 2 are up there on spot at the facility with the pro car. Those 3 cars came in yesterday, that's up there. Then this car came in, and then these 2 Atlas. So I had 1 Walters, 1 Walters, and 3, 1 Walters and 4 Atlas come in. And today I had another Atlas come in. So, yeah. I guess we have to do some switching to check to see how it runs. Alright. Let's do this. Let's get engine UP2709. Nah, baby, come on now. Don't be like that. Thank you. We definitely have to change out the couplers because they got these McHenry couplers, those plastic McHenrys. But I don't know. I might wait until they wear out. Oh, so this is our new tank car here. And then these two are new. And then this car here is new. I'm sorry.
What the hell? I've got to add weight to these cars, so they're pretty light.
I gotta add the weight to them. I'm gonna have to get some more weights. I'm gonna go to work. When I get to go to work tomorrow, I'll get some more washers, real heavy washers. I guess we're gonna change out the couplers since I already got them in here. So as you can see, I'm now, this is 95, and I have 5 more, so. Well, actually, 6 more. 6 or 5 more, I don't know. I'll find out tomorrow when I come in from work. But I need to finish the video from this morning. We're gonna make this cut at that tank car. And then we're gonna drag up in the clear so that SD40-2 can grab this end of the cars. And then put those engines in the clear. Since the train is already blocked, go to the chemical plant back over there in the corner.
Ow! My foot! Oh, I stubbed my toe. Damn, that hurt.
Now, this train is going to drag all the way in the clear for now. I mean, we're going to drag this train all the way up. Because what's going to happen is, the inbound-outbound train is going to gather the cars. And when they gather the cars, we'll do an interchange over here. So, yeah. So, we're going to let this train drag in the clear. And we're going to let the other engine, the power, pull the cars. So I already got the switching order. They give it an okay. Pull all the cars. So what they're going to do is they're going to pull the cars. Okay, I'm going to shut 2709 out because I got too many engines on here that's running and they're pulling on my command station. It gets hot. So I'm going to shut. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna go over here. Line the switch. Alright, now this is where it gets interesting. Reason why, we have one more complex to go to. What is going on? I almost had a collision because inbound train was going towards the other train, so almost had a little collision. That will go under a near miss.